हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें इस बेल बटन को ताकि आपको मिले नया वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले। Priyanka Chopra and husband Nick Jonas attended an event in Delhi today. The newlyweds looked stunning. Priyanka dazzled in a peach Ralph and Russo dress and styled her look with soft curls and fresh face makeup. Nick Jonas looked dapper in a grey suit and teamed it with the blue tee. The couple posed for photos for the media and were all smiles. Priyanka Chopra has dived straight into work after their wedding reception in Delhi yesterday. She attended an event for a company she has invested in Delhi. The newlyweds can't take their eyes off each other and look so in love in the photos. Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas got married in two beautiful wedding ceremonies celebrating their respective cultures. The wedding, according to Christian tradition, took place on 1st December 2018 and Priyanka Chopra wore a Ralph Lauren gown with a 75 feet width. She had special vows engaged swing in the dress and was walked by her mother, Madhu Chopra. Nick Jonas got teary-eyed after looking at Priyanka walking down the aisle. The couple tied the knot on 2nd December 2018 as per Hindu customs and Priyanka looked radiant in a red lehenga by Sabyasachi Mukherjee. Nick Jonas donned a sherwani and a turban. The couple took sad photos and Nick Jonas gave an emotional speech after the ceremony got over. The couple will go on their honeymoon at the end of the month. After Priyanka and Nick wrap up their work commitments, Priyanka and Nick will also be hosting a wedding reception in Mumbai in the second week of December. फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कमेंट लाइक जरूर करना फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में